Today's short video about carnivore diet on budget in Thailand. Chicken carcasses from Sir Cheap Charlie recipes. I was hesitating to upload this recipe for long. It's probably too easy and too inexpensive even for such cheap Charlie like myself. After all, there are limits in saving time and money. However, since we keep two dogs and our neighbors have two other dogs, which I also care about, at least sometimes I will disclose the secret. So if anybody will reside in Thailand and have dogs, then this recipe will be a solution to keep everybody happy and healthy for peanuts. It seems to me that Thai people are quite strange in their food preferences. I already reported that in here you can buy frozen beef liver at a price about $1 for 2 kilo, and tallow for about the same price. Despite the fact that price of chicken meat is 4 times and the low quality palm oil is 3 times more expensive. And instead of eating healthy animal liver and fat, locals are more likely to eat spicy noodles with palm oil or boiled rice with soy sauce. No wonder that about 1/3 of Thai people are overweight and metabolically unhealthy. Another similar example is chicken carcasses. In fact, it is not just chicken bones, but what remains from a chicken if large pieces of meat, wings and legs would be cut off. Such carcasses are available in supermarkets at price of about 2 kilos per $1. In wholesale stores, restaurants buy chicken carcasses by 100 kilos, apparently for chicken broth. While in supermarkets, there are not so many customers who are willing to buy the product. Apparently, people are ashamed to buy cheap food. Personally, I do not suffer from delusions of grandeur and always prefer to buy inexpensive products, both at sales and in supermarkets. I do not really care what other people may think when I pay for discounted and cheap goods. Yes, I am Cheap Charlie, and I do not overpay if there is an opportunity to save money. I better use the saved money on something more important and or travel to Coral Islands for vacations. So the recipe is following. Chicken carcasses, 2 kilos. It is $1 for 2 kilos. Marinade from pickled mackerel, 1 liter. This is marinade from mackerel. So you first I make mackerel, pickled it, eat it all, and then the rest I use it. I not throw away, I use it. Cut the carcasses with large scissors into small pieces and lay tightly in a large polypropylene bowl. Pour the marinade so that it will cover the pieces of meat with the top. Put in the microwave oven, inside the microwave oven, and heat at maximum power until ready. It takes about from 10 to 11 to 12 minutes. It depends on the power of your microwave oven. As I said, it is better to use the marinade that remained after pickled mackerel was eaten up. You're saving money and the marinade is getting so much better from the fish. 3 important points. Do not save on black paper for the marinade. Both fish and chicken will be delicious. Do not be greedy and leave some more meat for the dogs. Anyway, you cannot eat all at once while to cook the dish fresh is easier. It is better to leave the broth for the next day to mix it with rice for dogs. Dogs will really appreciate it. And some photos. Okay, here the polypropylene bowl. I filled it with pieces of chicken and cut the chicken with such big scissors. Very convenient. Yeah, it's easy. It cuts bones, chicken bones, very easy. Then I add this marinade. Here it is a little bit less than 1 liter. Sorry, I used it up for something else. But anyway, it is enough. Better used 1 liter. And then I put it to microwave oven, wait 10 minutes, And it is ready. So easy and cheap. You can eat. The recipe, the recipe is for food enough for one day for people who stay on carnivore diet. And for one day for one person, like a man like me and two big dogs. So saving a lot of money. Dogs will love it. Love it. Okay. Thank you for your time to watch the video. Please comment, subscribe, like, ask questions and share information. Have a wonderful day.